faster, high priority class. It probably won't run very well for other games, I bet. I got 165 saved up. I had to use like around 95 to get the horse skill. This one didn't have a permanent mount and I had to rely on that temp one. Back there.
It is too late for me.
Oh dear, how terrible.
Notice I got medium leather. I'll do that after I clean out my inventory, because I don't got any at all right now. I still got stuff sitting in the temporary, whatever the hell it is. I should have got one of the where you can make armor and weapons, but then you have to try to get shit from other people, which is probably gonna be a bitch when there's really nobody around. And you can't use, I don't think you can use the auction house unless you pay for it. I'm 20. I got my mount way before that, and I'm not even VIP.
How do you do?
How do you do? Shit. Not enough room.
Might I speak with you a moment?
I definitely need to dump all this stuff. Or at least sell the shit I'm not using.
Hello, friend. Can I help you with something?
Sure, like the broken swords, those get used for bounty quest turn-ins. Wish I can use that, can't I? Might keep that one. Spores, Hunter Maze. I'd just be selling most of this crap instead of hanging on to it since I can't use it for much.
How may I help you today?
How may I help you today? Man of fur, man of skins. See, I barely sold anything. Right, I can make a new helmet. Got rid of some of the stuff, at least. See it anywhere on the map. I was hoping I'd be able to see it before I got to it, so I don't know. So if I know if I can ride the mountain or not. She's pointing south. Well, there it is, right there. Chetwood South, or where the hell it's called. I'd be able to ride the horse there then, to Staddle.
Greetings.
Maybe not. I don't like that leapfrogging shit at all. Why can't they just, if you got the horse waypoint, just let you ride? Instead of having to leapfrog from one to the other.